Well, away they go. And Tim, we're going to have to keep a very close eye on this opening 400 metres. Laura Muir in the press conference yesterday was saying so important to make a good start if you're going to go for a record. It sets the tone, it sets the tempo. And the pacemaking duties being performed by Esther Guerrero-Pujdeval. She can qualify and she can concentrate purely on athletics. Comes into the home straight. Renel Mamot is out of it here. Who can push Laura Muir home? 2:32.55, the target. She may well just be outside. I think she is going to be just outside. Not by much, but it is indeed a record too far for Laura Muir. She takes the win. That was, of course, the first priority. But Laura Muir, perhaps once again, at the risk of sounding as though we're being repetitive, those demands of those rounds in Berlin last week, perhaps finally catching up. It was a tall ask to do that within a week. But 2:33.92, she came pretty close to that record of Dame Kelly Holmes.